project name 10 most impressive civil engineering projects. 1. Great Pyramid of Giza. The Great Pyramid of Giza, also known as the Pyramid of Khufu or the Pyramid of Cheops, is the oldest and largest of the three pyramids in the Giza Necropolis bordering what is now Al Giza, Egypt. It is the oldest of the seven wonders of the ancient world, and the only one to remain largely intact. Great Wall of China. The Great Wall of China is a series of fortifications made of stone, brick, tamped earth, wood, and other materials, generally built along an east-west line across the historical northern borders of China to protect the Chinese states and empires against the raids and invasions of the various nomadic groups of the Eurasian steppe. Aqueduct of Segovia. As the aqueduct lacks a legible inscription, one was apparently located in the structure's attic, or top portion. The date of construction cannot be definitively determined. The actual date of the aqueduct's construction has always been considered a mystery, although it was thought to have been during the 1st century AD. Brooklyn Bridge. The Brooklyn Bridge is a hybrid cable-stayed suspension bridge in New York City and is one of the oldest bridges of either type in the United States, completed in 1883. It connects the boroughs of Manhattan and Brooklyn by spanning the East River. Panama Canal. The Panama Canal, Spanish Canal de Panama, is a 77.1-kilometer (48 miles) ship canal in Panama that connects the Atlantic Ocean via the Caribbean Sea to the Pacific Ocean. Golden Gate Bridge. The Golden Gate Bridge is a suspension bridge spanning the Golden Gate Strait, the only mile wide, 1.6 kilometers, 3 mile long, 4.8 kilometers, channel between San Francisco Bay and the Pacific Ocean. Hoover Dam. Hoover Dam, once known as Boulder Dam, is a concrete osh gravity dam in the Black Canyon of the Colorado River, on the border between the United States states of Arizona and Nevada. English Channel Tunnel. The Channel Tunnel, French, Le Tunnel sous la Manche, also referred to as the Channel, is a 50.5-kilometer (31.4 miles) rail tunnel linking Folkestone, Kent, in the United Kingdom, Khalifa Tower. Construction of Burj Khalifa began in 2004, with the exterior completed in 2009. The primary structure is reinforced concrete. The building opened in 2010, as part of the new development called Downtown Dubai.